Supriya and I welcome you to Supriya's Kitchen. So today I am going to share a very famous Indian recipe. I am making naan khatai, which is very popular Indian cookie, which is eggless. And this recipe is very simple and easy to make and just tastes delicious. So let's see what all the ingredients are required for making this. So here, first of all, we will start with combining all the dry ingredients. So I'll take here 1 cup of all-purpose flour and I'm gonna sift it. So here first we will take 1 cup of all-purpose flour or maida and sift it very well. This will remove all the lumps. Then add 1/2 cup of gram flour or besan and sift it well. Then I am adding 1/4 teaspoon of baking powder and 1 teaspoon of green cardamom powder. Mix everything very well. So here I have done with combining all the dry ingredients. Now take a big bowl and then add 1/2 cup of melted butter. Now into this I'm gonna add 1/2 cup of powdered sugar. Now whisk it very well. So you need to whisk it around 4 to 5 minutes. So you need to whisk it until you see the pale color or the light yellow color. And also after 4 to 5 minutes you will see the batter will become nice, fluffy and light. Here I'll show you. You have to achieve this consistency. You can see the color has also nicely changed. And this has become so fluffy and light. And now it's time to mix all the dry ingredients into this. So we will add batch wise, not all at once, just add it and mix it. And here goes all my dry ingredients. So at this point, if you feel that your dough is becoming dry, so at that point you can add little bit of more butter, but do not add water or milk, otherwise your dough will become so wet.
So here we are not going to knead it like we do it for roti or chapati. We are just going to combine all the ingredients so very well. And here my naan khatai dough is perfectly ready. Now we will make the naan khatai. So take a small portion of a dough and give a nice round shape. Like here you can see. Now press it little bit with your hands. And here I have taken this baking tray and I have greased it with a little bit of oil. And now I am gonna put my naan khatai to it one by one. Make sure you maintain the distance while keeping the naan khatai. And at last just decorate it with some nuts.
And here these naan khatais are ready to go in the oven and I have already preheated my oven at 160 degrees Celsius or 320 degree Fahrenheit. So don't forget to preheat your oven before start making these naan khatais. And I have made around 12 naan khatais with this recipe and these are ready to go for 15 to 17 minutes.
Now take it out after 20 minutes. Just look at this. Amazing.
And these naan khatais are just ready. I can already smell the beautiful and nice aroma. It's already started to come. But I'm not gonna touch it. Let it cool down for some time. Let it come to the room temperature. And then we will taste it.
So here these are nicely cooled down. You can see these are perfectly baked from the bottom. You can see the nice golden brown color. And this is perfectly baked. The nice texture has come to the naan khatai. Let's take it out in a plate. And these are just ready to serve.
So this took around 20 to 25 minutes to bake. So when you bake, keep an eye on it so that this will accurately bake. And now it's time to taste it. These are soft, crumbly, perfectly baked, nice texture has come. If you like this recipe, hit on like button and don't forget to subscribe to my channel for further interesting recipes. Don't forget to hit on bell icon so that you will get first notification of my latest upload. Till then, enjoy food and stay healthy. Bye-bye.